Construction concerns. Crews fire up equipment as neighbors get ready for bed.
People trying to put their kids to bed or settling in to watch some TV tonight got quite a surprise when crews fired up jackhammers and started road construction right outside their door. News 6's Laura Borchers is live tonight with a look at the problem for us. Laura?
Sherry, we are right next to the Rookwood Commons, and you can see we're just behind the rusty bucket. There's a roadway here, and on this roadway, crews are working right now, burning that late night oil. You can see them digging a hole in the roadway. They tell us it's to lay gas pipes for Duke Energy. Directly across the street is a mom not so happy about the headway being made. She says the hours of operation don't take into account the many families on the other side of Edwards Road. The crews tell us work must be done at night. It closes off the Northwestern Mutual building and the Rookwood Tower here, where hundreds of cars enter each day. They say they can't cut off the tower during business hours. But mother Leah Saunders says if work can't be done earlier, she'd at least like a heads up to find different arrangements for her sleepy children.
Kids are in bed, jackhammers. No. I'm happy for their vision, whatever that is. I just feel that you need to pencil in some procedures and processes to keep families, the public, aware of what you're doing.
And we found out for Leah and those other families, tomorrow will not be a quiet night either. Construction is expected to continue for the next couple days. And when it's complete, there's a similar project just a few couple hundred yards over. Reporting live in Norwood, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.